She wore blue. Bluer than velvet was the night.
That bass. Oh,
I think it's not a big shotgun I had, Lee. Because one bit almost broke my shoulder. No.
Did it back on you?
But
the shoulder?
You ended up in the hospital with your back.
Hmm? That was causing a shotgun.
No, she didn't.
That big shotgun I had. I thought it was going to punch in my shoulder.
Thinking,
I had a big, don't you remember, I had a towel, everything, and my shoulder was all black and blue.
I didn't know.
Yeah, that's somebody kicked my
Is that right?
Maybe dislocated or something.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
You dropped some, Cheryl.
Oh, she's throwing that around already.
Yeah.
God. Leave her here.
No, that was my goddamn shark.
Big money on the floor.
Boy, you could hardly walk.
Oh, I couldn't
back to the car.
My shoulder, I had a towel on my shoulder. And
I didn't know.
All that. Black and blue.
Just too much of a gun?
Oh, that's something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What? They kick like a horse.
Really?
And, out there on the Ruby.
Yeah.
You know, and what the hell is that called? What the hell?
The Ruby, the Highline.
When I had the trailer up there, oh, Jesus.
John, he got off his midnight shift.
Oh, God.
Yeah, we drove all the way.
And he drive out. I said, I'll keep you company until you get there. He said, okay. I slept from here.
Oh, he kept you company, didn't
he? He worked all day.
What are friends for, John?
And
we drive all the way to the goddamn Centennial Valley.
And he slept the whole way.
We wonder, yeah. Jesus Christ.
Next morning, he woke me up. And we're going to see Satan. And right in front of the trailer door, there was about 50 stations.
Oh, shit.
Both the shootings went every hit a feather.
There must have been 50 of them.
Oh, my God.
The ground lifted up and boom, 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 boom. Not felt one feather drop.
You guys are great shots.
Yeah. Have a hell of a good time.
Yeah, fishing and hunting and all that kind of
we
stuff.
We did, didn't we?
He did.
We
damn right.
Softer than satin was the light from the stars. She wore blue. Warmer than May, her tender sighs. Love was ours. Ours, love I held tightly, feeling the rapture grow. Like a flame burning brightly, but when she left, gone was the glow of blue velvet. But in my heart there'll always be precious and warm a memory through the years. And I still can see blue velvet through my tears. She wore blue velvet, but in my heart there'll always be precious and warm a memory through the years. And I still can see blue velvet through my tears.
Of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more. And I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Unforgettable, that's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far, like a song of love that clings to me. How the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
unforgettable in every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.